Okay, hey YouTube, it's me again. I told you on my last video that I had got some hair. I was going to get some hair from a specific company. So, I was on Instagram and I seen I found this hair company. It's called Pretty Hair. Pretty Hair, not Biz, not Big Cartel. And the lady, she was like, okay, well, name your prices, email by email with how many bows you want and a reasonable price. So she was having like a little sale like that, right? Move, Zoe. My dog's bothering me. So you want me to come in? Really? Oh. But, so I was like, alright, 4 bundles for $200. And she was like, well, I can do the 4 bundles for $245. And I got a 20, a 22, a 24, and a 28. Which that was my mistake, because I meant to get a 20, a 24, a 26, and a 28. But oh well. So, I ordered this hair on the 6th, you guys. The 6th. This is what I emailed her on the 6th saying that I wanted this, you know? And, I just got my hair today, and today is the fucking 21st? Okay, I'm even mad about that. I'm mad about, like, the 5 to 8 business days went up, and I had got my hair, so I emailed her, saying, hey, what's up with the hair? When am I going to get my tracking number? Because I always have problems with my tracking number through PayPal or whatnot, you know? And she didn't email me back. So I text the number that's on her that she puts up. Like, bitch, if you don't want nobody to text that number, don't put the damn number on the fucking internet. Please don't, because clearly, everyone knows if you put your number up there, you're a hair company, you're going to get messages from customers. Don't take that shit off if you don't want nobody messaging it. So I shot her a little text message, and then the next day, she going to put up a little text or a little picture with the writing in it, saying if you have any questions, email this, don't text the number. Well, bitch, take the number down. Take it down because I did text it because you wasn't fucking answering your emails in a reasonable time. So, after that, she shot me an email saying that she had, there was a problem in customs that she didn't know about. The hair got stuck in customs because of the weight of the hair. Why the hell you ain't know that? Clearly, if you got bundles of hair coming, you're supposed to be on it. You're supposed to be, you know, continuing to look for that hair, you know, check up on that hair. Obviously, she wasn't. That's strike one. Well, that's strike two. She was like, okay, in email, she said she was going, the email was sent on Saturday night, on a Friday night. She said, okay, I'll email y'all back tomorrow night, which will be a Saturday night, letting y'all know what's going on. I shot her an email, I think, Tuesday or Wednesday, saying, hey, you have any updates on the hair, you know? So, conspiracy theory, the next hour, I got a UPS tracker number thing. And then the next morning, I got a PayPal thing. So, were you just holding out? So, were you just, like, not putting the information in or something? So, what's going on? So, I probably won't buy from this company again because the customer service is horrible. The hair may be good, but I'm not going to go through that again. No. Because I bought my hair, I ordered my hair on 6. So I would, what if I had somewhere to go? I can't even talk about it anymore. Our customer service is fucking horrible for Pretty Hair Big Cartel. You follow motherfuckers on Instagram. Packaging. It came in this package, right? Nothing else. No fucking instructions. Don't even tell you what kind of hair it was. Since it's been so damn long, I forgot what kind of hair I fucking ordered. I had to go back and look at the fucking business to see what kind of hair I had asked for. So, the hair is Peruvian. Loose wave. Peruvian wavy. Came in this fucking little package. The hair was fucking falling out the damn package when I opened it. I wish I had a wavy, but my iPad was dead when I first got it. The hair was falling out the damn package. Trash. So to the hair, which the hair ain't all the same color. Like, she even asked me what color I wanted. Bitch, you see my fucking Instagram. You know what color hair I got in my damn head. So, this how the hair came. It's how the hair came. Well, this is the hair. Oops. That's the hair. So, this is the 20-inch. It is tangling. It's tangling, yep. And I am getting shader. It does look like she did clip these in herself. At least she did something. I know I may seem ungrateful, but I'm not used to having to wait for my hair. So, I need to stop fucking trying new companies. Because I love the companies that I've been getting hair from. Oh, like I said, I'm horrible. I'm still sick. I'm getting sick about it today. This is a 22-inch, and this is really light. It looks like it's thin, too. But I heard Peruvian hair is supposed to be, like, you know, thicker, but I don't know. This is lighter than this. This is like a fucking two. Like a sandy color. This is a 24. The wefts look okay. They look pretty nice. I guess. Thick wefts. See these wefts. The only wefts that don't look good is... No, this 22 weft look horrible. What the fuck is this? What is this? The fuck? If I cut this shit, it might fall apart. 24. Let's look at the ends. Yeah, she did have to cut. That's what probably took more for a while. She had to probably cut all the raggedy ass ends off. And this is the 28. 28 inches. So, yeah. So. Let me open a 28-inch for you. But, like, I don't know. Hopefully the hair lasts. Hopefully it holds up. I'm probably gonna... She's got some scissors. I'm probably gonna go ahead and cold wash this hair. I have to work early in the morning, so work early in the morning, so I probably won't, like, I need to get some scissors. Start by you part tonight. because if I didn't have to work, maybe AU part would be done by tonight, so. All these damn rubber bands, shit. Okay, finally. Okay, so. 28 inches of hair. Zoe, stop. So this is a 28-inch, doubled, so if I open it, see that? I'm just afraid this shit is about to lap the fuck up. So. Let me stand up and just sit. Okay, so this is the 28-inch. Oh, having the hardest time with this hair. So this is the 28-inch. So. It's a pretty long weft with a lot of hair, so that's a plus. So, stop eating fucking rubber bands. What's your problem? So, yeah, 28 inches of hair. I'm gonna go ahead and co-wash the hair right now. So, that's the end of this video. I'll make another video after I co-wash the hair. I'm trying to get a video of me actually doing a new part. So, that's all for now. Pray for me with yourself.